This shit is just a little something, you know what I mean, that I wrote this morning. I was thinking about this girl, and, you know, I was thinking about the world, and I was thinking about a girl, and fucking angle one. You know what I'm talking about. This is what it is, man. I just want to put this little piece together, so.
I even had a first call, and I was strong.
Hey, you know what? At least you can have some fuck up. You know what? This is a paper. You gotta understand. It ain't freestyle, but it's on paper. I met a person called, and I was sure you were so deep, just give me your heart. But still, I played before, and you just didn't look smart. I gotta thank God, cause it was meant from the start. Besides, I ain't gonna lie.
There you go, right?
Yeah.
Okay. One more time. I met a person called, and I was sure you were so deep, I was gone.
He said, I was like, you got a dog.
Okay. Okay. I made a first call, and I was sure that you was deep. Just give me your heart. Shit, I played before. The decision was smart. I gotta thank God, cause it was meant from the start. Besides, ain't like the other girl you was dealing with. You simple, you won't get mad, nag, or chill. But if you do, you just cope with it, adjust to it quick. And you the type of chick I can see myself with. Okay. And it dreams while I speak, or wait that I sit. And this is the type of things I do shit. And I ain't gonna lie, you a real ass chick. I can never disrespect you, never call you a bitch. See, girl, you like my grits, I'm your bacon and your eggs. And I ain't gonna lie, for we go together like breakfast in the bed, hand in hand, like a fucking movie way. Shit, what I'm saying is I'm ready, you ain't scared.
Ooh!
I'm trying to know.